Greetings and welcome to Music and Beyond Presents. I'm Julian Armour, the director of Music and Beyond. Today's episode is a celebration of my favorite season, fall. Many composers have been inspired by this change to cooler, crisper weather, the changing leaves, and the harvest. One of the best loved pieces in all of classical music is Antonio Vivaldi's The Four Seasons. We're going to hear autumn. This piece has a story associated with it. The first movement depicts merry peasants celebrating the harvest. Wine flows freely and, unsurprisingly, they finish their celebrations in deep slumber. The second movement depicts that slumber in music. The third movement is about jolly hunters on a fox hunt. Please enjoy the dazzling Ottawa violinist Kirsten Leong and the Music and Beyond Festival Orchestra playing Autumn from Vivaldi's The Four Seasons.
Thank you.
Vivaldi was actually a priest, so one wonders what he was doing teaching in an orphanage and composing so much music. There are many theories, but my favorite is based on him celebrating Mass. He was in the middle of the service when a great theme came to him. He left for a moment to write it down, and he got so carried away that he didn't come back. Many composers have composed works based on the seasons, not just Vivaldi. Tchaikovsky wrote a piece for each month in his seasons. Here is his Autumn Song, which represents October, and as might be expected from Tchaikovsky, it explores the melancholy side of the fall season.
Thank you.
Autumn is celebrated in many styles of music. Here is one of my favorite songs of all time, Autumn Leaves, or Les Feuilles Mortes, by the Hungarian-French composer Josef Kozma. It will be performed by the wonderful Ottawa soprano Mireille Asselin. Interestingly, this song owes its existence to the French poet and screenwriter Jacques Prévert. During World War II, Josef Kozma was placed under house arrest while in France. The well-connected Prévert pulled some strings and had Kozma released.
Thank you.